Kleiner Weg, Bro.
Pretty much, my EP has been done. My EP has been done. Malamo was done around the summertime. Like, I finalized everything. And I went to school and I was left with the tracks and I'm listening to it, reflecting on my music. And I really just didn't like it. Like, the more and more I listened to it, the more and more I was just like, wait, this isn't the best that I could do. It's gonna come out and people are gonna be like, what? We waited this long for this? Like, I just didn't feel like it was up to par. So because I'm gonna give my supporters the best music that I could possibly give them, I'm not gonna rush this.
Is it just me?
Mm-hmm.
It really is just me. You're not hot? You're hot, right?
No.
No?
No. I had a studio session last week. It went great, okay?
But I want some more. One more, can I do it again? One more time.
In that studio session, I was there, you know, I was tired, my leg was hurting.
My left leg hurts.
What does that mean?
It was a lot of stuff that was wrong with me, but I still persevered. I don't want to put out something just to say I have something.
Like, no.
No,
we're,
I...
No disrespect, yo.
Yeah, no disrespect. But honestly, I told you this when we came to studio. The whole purpose of doing this over is to perfect it. Like, if it's just okay, it has to go, period.
So with that being said, Milan Mode is in reconstruction right now. We're still keeping some of the old songs. Like, a lot of you guys like Standing Ovation and Beautiful. Those are definitely staying on my EP. My most recent tracks, the newer tracks, are being recorded. All right, cool.
No.
More Than Friends. Just wrote this last night. This song is fucking dope. More than just friends. And I'm very proud of them. My producers worked really hard. I have a lot of exciting stuff coming up that I can't even talk about. I can't even say it. And it's like really irritating me because I have so much news, but because of unfinalized details, I cannot speak about it at this time. I just worked so hard, like me and my whole team, we've just worked so hard and we've been super dedicated, and I just don't want anyone to think that we're not working, like we're working every day.
I think we've done good though. What are some of the things we've done? We've
done
had some showcases in
some
D.C.
Showcases, did New York.
New York. You really embraced your, I guess your voice on campus.
I sung for Michelle Obama.
Michelle Obama, that's big.
This summer, look out for my 7-city tour. We're definitely gonna start off in the DMV. This is where I'm from. Like, I love where I'm from. And I know they say it's like crabs in a barrel, but God is setting it up so that way I'm that lucky crab. Like, I don't wanna be a crab. Well, I'm that lucky one. Let's not say crab, because like crabs stink.
All right, so just came back from the studio with Maya. She did her thing.
Cause that's all we are.
I'll lie for recording.
Backgrounds are always last though. We always do backgrounds. Oh, so I need to come in earlier. All right, wait. Oh, okay. Run it back.
Oh, now you think about
right. Maybe now we still gotta finish that song next week, but she did her thing. Little tension between producers, Maya, myself, trying to vocal produce her.
In the clouds.
What?
No cam.
Does anyone have anything to say?
Oh. First of all, you're not talking to me. I know that's what I do now.
I'm the manager, that's what I do. Gotta keep it all together. So we're here every weekend, every day. This is where I'm at. Listen. Right. It's really about having music that you can call your own, so that way you have a brand. I really feel like I found my sound, but I love to write also, so it's like I've really gotten to explore my writing through this project, because I've always wrote songs, but I never really took them seriously. Like, I was just doing it as kind of like a hobby. I enjoy writing. Okay, a little hook, a little vamp, whatever. But I'm actually really writing on this. Like, this is really my heart and soul on the line, and even my team, like my team, I don't know what I would do without Marcus and Austin. Like,
the right way.
We're doing it the right way, and we're not rushing. Like, that is the worst thing. I was rushing just to say I had something. Like, I was like, oh, let me just do this so I can say I have an EP. No. Do you not know I would have been ruined? I would have been ruined if I would've.
This is us updating our contract, our management, artist agreement. Excited about that. More time with Queen Management.
Yeah, I'm super stoked. Oh. Yeah, my head looks really big.
I know we've been over
it. My head looks so huge. I look like a Ninja Turtle. You get it? I'm not a diva.
Stay tuned, watch us on this journey. Maya's gonna do her thing, so next week we'll be back with another show. So there you go.